It just cut to a cutscene of her sleeping. I open the door and she's. It cut to her sleeping. And now she's having a dream. She's having a dream. It's her and she's in the cloud place with palm trees. She'd be quiet. Shut up. Jesus. She went, mwah, mwah, wah. Mwah, wah.
I'm not kidding.
And then I appear, and she's scared. Because I'm scary. Oh. And she's like, what? And she goes, why are you here? And I'm silent, because that's... And then my face turns red, realistically. Then a bunch of rainbows go by.
To Mark, she's scared of you.
I'm scared of me, too.
What did you do?
I'm scared of me, too.
Bruh, Demon J-Mark is not really hitting the vibe check.
She's like, that reminded me of something. Even the tiniest, blandest, simplest light holds a wonderful secret. I had to say fucking
Hi,
nerd.
I say
fucking nerd, and then the dream ends. Now, I know why you're here. It's a sign.
Whoa. Let's go. I gave her a present, and it was a loved gift. She loved it.
Yes. I'm in her dreams, damn it.
You are successful.
I'm Freddy Krueger. It's like, I'm in her dreams, bitch. J-Mark, there's something special about J-Mark. Our destinies will intersect.
Leia owns a book called...